Removes two cycles from... Oh, and then you get it in... Okay. The one thing I don't understand... Maybe you can help me out with this. What is affinity for blades? Oh, there's the color. Okay, so affinity is crit chance. Okay. Okay. So affinity is crit rate. Element is if there's any elemental damage that goes with the blade. The attack stat is the attack stat. The sharpness is how long it stays sharp. And then there's a weapon... What? Weapon bonus type? Less physical damage taken? Oh, interesting. Quick sheath. Okay, so, okay, I think I get this. This is, ooh, doggy. All I gotta say is, ooh, doggy. So, draw attacks. For me, I think that would be my control one. My control attack. I don't have any charm. Probably should have had that on for a while. Yeah, like my my control is a draw attack. Gourmet shroom caps. I may be overthinking it, but at the same time, I wonder. Okay, so you are right. So the draw attack that you're talking about, or what we were discussing, it is the first strike that I do. Thank you. Okay, so this is a great character list. So the gourmet mushroom shroom caps are probably in the mushroom colonies. If I'm correct. Right, so where's those mushroom colonies on here gathering? Bone pile, fire herb, mining, honey, bone, mining, bone. I wonder if I just get them from regular shrooms, because I don't see any of those mushroom colony ones. Flower bed. Dragon strike nut. Okay. Ooh, there's the wyvern item. Yeah, I guess I just gotta pick shrooms then. Let me go around and start picking shrooms. Oh, there he is. He hasn't eaten yet, so I'm gonna leave him be. This is Pookie Pookie. Needleberries? Oh, there's a unique one. I wonder why I didn't see it before. Pookie pookie. Speaking of Pookie Pookie, there he is. pooky-pooky material. A Wevran tier? Yeah, I was not expecting that. So this is just bone up here. Oh, that one's becoming our friend. Probably need to go where there's a lot of mushrooms. Get these bone piles as well. Probably gonna be bones I need from them anyways. I don't think I've ever been in this area. I can't recall, at least. Yeah. I've never been up to this bone pile before. Oh my god, that's so cute. Braveheart is actually riding that Jargus. He's a kitty rider. He has his own mount. That is so cute. Oh, that was so cute. Okay, there's two here. There's another one there. Okay, so I'm looking for pink ones. Okay. Let's waypoint that. Go here. Give me one second. I'm hearing stuff outside. I'm having feelings my cat's doing something they shouldn't.